11.
First at 11, it is election night in the Miami Valley. We are tracking the final results of today's primary, including the race for governor. We'll tell you who'll be facing off in November in that race.
We have team coverage across the city and the state, from statewide issues to local levies and races right here at home.